Hello everyone, welcome back to Local Power. I'm Orgo, and this is another episode of Total War for Kingdoms. I'm getting a bit more stressed out than I thought I would. This should kill Tao Ying. As in, good. Faction.
Fang them to their home.
What? I thought I was at peace with that flag. Like I'm misremembering it. We killed Tao Ying. Oh, nice. Yeah, please. Please fight that. Please fight that. Please, please. I'll be back in just a second. Hey guys, I'm back. Its batteries were discharged, so put it on again.
Ting Ping Fen Fu.
Can I swap just the general? No, but what I can do, I think, is like...
...大人光临乃是荣幸之至.
I know this is expensive. Bartman. I think it will take one of you and one of you. Mercenary archers, because I want to be able to get fully upgraded as soon as I can. Like Lady Wu.
主公召我.
It is what it is. See.
Wu将奋起.
Is he in?
军令亦有变通之时,
不留活口.
Okay.
I'll try to brute force my way in there.
不, 快点, 无所畏惧, 全力猛攻.
Like this.
我等当取头功.
I will release them.
释放俘虏.
He was kind to me. I'll be kind to him.
则寒冬不侵.
Grab here, okay. And there is my other son. We only have to send over there. It's all about Yang Feng? Interesting, okay. Quick deal for trade agreement. Liu Bei?
又是你
Also not. On this. Oh no.
You should just.
No deals then. Think if it goes south first. Still my lands, so that's fine. You know what? Start moving. I knew it. I knew she was there somewhere. Oh, would you even win this? Damn it, I would have loved to have killed her. Okay. But now there's really nothing I can do. Try this. Might be able to pull someone off, something off here. I have so many extra units. Okay, a dual pronged assault, that's fine. You know what, let's something more along these lines. I think it just makes sense. So good. Are you? Yes, you're the king. The units have any? No, they have no special feat. No, because then I can't pull the calf out. I'm sorry. Just a sec, guys. I'm very sorry, that came out of nowhere. That's more or less what I was afraid would happen. It's gonna be a bloody mess. doing it a lot more smart on this side. Well, I think.
Hammer
and anvil.
敌方部队四散逃窜。
下旨于地，上参于天。
Dude, that's a lot of guys. Kill him.
不能再耗费物资，看样。 放他们回家去吧。
都是为各自信念而战罢了。释放怒火吧！
，威加海内，乱世遂定。为了天下苍生。
Okay, there's some stronger forces in regards to yellow term rebellions, but I should be able to play one more turn.
燃遍天下，我又有什么办法？进攻！
Over 2,000?
这次是我们冲过头了。
Break the siege. Can you still?
讨平乱贼，澄清四海。
Next turn, okay. Soon enough. Fine.
迈向胜利，匡扶天下。
You sir went into the wrong direction.
进退如一，心怀怒火，奋勇杀敌。
That's a lot of money. Better wait than this. I will show them.This is going to be a tough one.
Look! 我方援兵抵达战场。
So, didn't think that he would attack. Okay. The cavalry will win this or lose this, I think.
友军正在遭受攻击。做得还不够好，
快住口，休得自取其辱。
友军正在遭受攻击，
准备就绪，不要留情。
你首级，
时机已至。挺住！护国讨贼，听命！注意，进攻！我兵准备，鼓起勇气。
I have to say I'm surprised.
大胆逆贼，还不束手就擒
？How fast this?
珍惜你剩下的每次呼吸吧。
I mean,
顽强不屈！
哈，敌军士兵正在溃逃。
准备就绪，做好准备，片甲不留。准备就绪。起勇气，杀呀！
敌将无一在我之上，或许我该撤了。
必败无疑，
顽强不屈，杀呀！准备开战，往前，剑兵就位，鼓起勇气，挺住，射击，准备好了，杀！
上吧，你尽可做得更好。
哈，住口！
受手，贼众溃不成军。
什么？就这点本事？准备好了，刀枪不入，时机已至。顽强不屈，准备就绪。剑士听命。
胜利就在眼前，
杀呀，不要留情，杀光敌军，时机已至，杀，尽情厮杀，做好准备，听命，冲啊！
Nice.
啊！敌将已被我军斩了。
And this also means this battle is over and won. Nice. And is this a unit I had lost before?
上天眷顾着我们。走吧，回去报信去吧。
Also, I'm expand. Okay.
拿起武器。
Let's kill him.
奸恶之贼必败无疑。
Yeah, the recruitment.
忠义之人, 我必深信不疑。 我知道该怎么走, 又见诸位父老, 无心甚慰。
Okay. Put it down a little bit. So anyway, this was an episode full of epic battles. If you're watching this on Twitch, then please stay a bit longer. If you're watching this on YouTube, then thank you very much for watching, and I hope I see you again in the next episode. Bye bye.